Okay, keeping it real again. Time is about, I don't know, 9 or something. And I'm sort of feeling panicky. I don't know if it's because I went, you know, quite a few days without taking any lorazepam or whatever. But my heart's going, and I just thought I'd record it and just show what it's like, and that sometimes these things can just come out of nowhere. And yeah, I can feel my stomach's getting all bubbly and shaking. Well, it doesn't look like I'm shaking, but I feel like I'm shaking. The soles of my feet are all sweaty. Got a bit of a headache. Yeah, just can't stop pacing up and down, and I have just taken a pill because I don't know where this is heading. Obviously I don't want a full-blown panic attack. I don't know if it's because I haven't got anything planned, and I know that the kids are off this week and I should probably do something with them. Not that they would ever want to do anything with me. They don't ever want to do anything with me because they're older. They don't want to hang with me, even if I say, oh, let's go to the cinema, and I know it's a film that they're going to want to see. They're like, what, with you? Nah. So, yeah, I'm getting an arm ache. I don't want to sit down, because when I sit down, I start feeling, you know, the physical sensations seem more intense because I'm less distracted. If I walk about, my eyes move around and I look out the window, and God, I feel so tense. Shoulders are really, I always carry my, I always get tense in my shoulders, and they're really tense at the moment. I could do with a massage, but shame I haven't got a boyfriend. Or a real life boyfriend. I've got an online boyfriend, but he can't give me a massage. Calm it down. Calm it down. Obviously, it's going to take, I don't know, probably takes about 20 minutes or so before the pill just begins to do something, but it doesn't take full effect for about an hour or so. I'm sorry if this is uncomfortable to watch, but this is what I'm like. I'm like a kind of caged lion or a caged animal because, you know, I feel like I want to be out, fresh air, and, you know, just feel relaxed, and but at the same time I want to be safe, so I stay indoors and I feel trapped. Strange. Yeah, I don't really know what else I can tell you, except for it's Bank Holiday Monday. I'm going to try and put the phone down up here or something. Is it going to stay up? Yeah. God, boobs look droopy. I'm overthinking everything. Yeah, it's Bank Holiday Monday. I don't know what I'm going to do today. I want to get out, I want to get out properly, get out, you know, but I don't know what to do. Oh God, I've got mascara all drooping down my eyes, I look rough, and anyway, I haven't really got much to say, so I'll get back to you in a bit. Okay, I'm in the bathroom now. Sweaty palms. I've been to the loo. My belly's all, you know, got the adrenaline that makes you want to go to the loo. Mouth is so dry and my tongue looks disgusting. I don't know if my headache is because I've got my hair up or... I don't know what to do. You just don't know what to do. You just... just wash my hands so they're nice and cold. So that's nice because I get all hot. When it gets really bad, I just chuck water on myself. It's not that bad at the minute because I'm, you know, keeping busy. Just, yeah, people don't know what it's like. Can you imagine feeling like this and having to be out in public or having to talk? Because normally I find when I get really panicky, I'm so focused on trying not to be sick or shit myself or run around like a loony that I can't even speak, can't even get words out because I'm just too like in the zone. But maybe it's a good thing to not be in the zone and to try and speak. I mean, yeah. Anyway, the kids are up and my son's got his girlfriend over, and obviously I don't want them to see me pacing up and down like a weirdo. So I don't know if you can hear my stomach, but it is yeah, just keeping you in the picture. Oh, I'm all shaky. Hi, it's just a follow-up. I am always clearing my throat. I think it's because I go so long without speaking and then I make a video and I need to clear my throat. Apologies. It's now just gone five. I haven't been anywhere. I haven't done anything. And I am almost dreading tomorrow because I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow either. So, I've lost my mojo. I don't know what to do to get myself out of this funk. I think I need some company, but I don't know who to contact. I haven't really got many friends. And the ones that I do have are either on holiday or with their family because it's half term. And yeah, so not the best day. Hopefully tomorrow will be better.